Representative from District 71, Rita Fleming.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Evan. I was very heartened today when I heard that some kids skipped school. Now, you educators probably don't appreciate that. I understand that. But these are young people across the world who said, "Wait a minute, what are you doing to us? What are you doing to our generation? Why are you not paying attention to the environmental issues that are going to impact us while we're young adults?" We're not talking about 50, 75, 100 years from now. We're talking about maybe 12 years. And so it's really important that people of all ages, of all different varieties, feel empowered. And people, unfortunately, do bad things to try to beat others down, but we can't let that happen. We all have our missions, our priorities. Mine, I guess, if I had to pick one, is healthcare. Environmentalism is pretty darn close behind that, too. Unlike these seasoned legislators, I'm a freshman. I'm brand new to this, and I find that it's a tough job. And I find that it's important to let yourself be known, your issues be known, but be willing to have conversations. Be willing to find what you have in common so that you can start there. Sometimes that's not easy if you're enraged, or maybe you just feel so passionately about something that you want it to be done right away. But things take time. We do make changes, though, as a public, by voting. And that's why this organization and other organizations are like it, because that's where your voice is heard. So thank you for being here. Encourage people to register to vote. Encourage them to make their voices known. Thank you.